All right. Gang stalking loser with a disabled plate. So, one of the games that they play, and I'm pretty much used to all the games that they play. This gang stalker couldn't wait to get in front of me. So, in his gray truck. So, one of the games that they play, like what's in front of this truck is a big truck, right? So one of the games that they play is putting slow, big vehicles in front of you and have them go as slow as possible. But I've already seen it all. I've fucking seen it all with these people. So, see what I'm talking about? So you see that big old, and the truck. So that's one of the games that they play. Big, slow-moving vehicles in front of you. So you see this truck that's pulling out? You see that truck that just pulled out right there? And this guy changed lanes? It's just a perfect example of gang stalking, right? And most people, to the untrained eye, you can't see it. So this big truck, so they're waiting for you along your path with all kinds of fucking vehicles. So this big truck right here pulled out onto this street as soon as I made a right turn. And I drive all day, so I can just spot it, you know. So that big vehicle right there, he waited until I turned the corner to turn out to be a part of this gang stalking pack right here. To slow me down, period. But I don't really care. You can look at it two different ways. You know, you can be pissed. Or, see, them slowing me down, it doesn't bother me. It used to fucking bother me. And I used to buy into it and play and fuck with them back in my car and everything. But there's two different ways you can look at it, right? The way I look at it now is it's kind of slowing me down a little bit. And I'm not fucking up my own car as much, driving crazy, trying to play the game with these people, you know? Because there's too many of these fucking losers, you know. Sometimes I fall into it still, you know. But, and so you'll notice, right, the two cars that are directly in my sight right now are gray and white vehicles, right? And this van is placed there as a blocker. See how slow it's going? So it's placed there as a blocker. And there's some wonderful Asian people, and now they're speeding up. So, a lot of Asian gang stalkers in this world. There's the truck. Old man. There she